According to statistics, dog owners live longer and have less stress than non-dog owners.
A study in the Journal of the American Heart Association shows that dogs can actually decrease the risk of death by 33%. And Coweta County Animal Services wants to make sure that more veterans have a pet. CBS 46's Bo Beth Yates tells us they're offering a free veteran adoption program.
Animals are known to be man's best friend, but now Coweta County Animal Services is trying to pair the animals with veterans.
They give to us, so we should give back.
Major Steve Orr is talking about their animal adoption program for veterans.
We have free animals. That'd be a cat or a dog that's available for any vet that wants to come out from anywhere.
You heard right. No cost adoptions for any veteran, a saving of about $125. And all they have to do is show proof of their service. In addition, officials say the animals are in good health and have been cleared by their in-house veterinarian.
We go ahead and get them spayed or neutered. They have all their shots. They're dewormed. They have their rabies, and pretty much you can pick them up and they're ready to go and don't have to go to the vet for about 6 months after that.
According to multiple studies, pets can lower the impact of PTSD in 22 to 50% of veterans. And for those who are interested in adopting a pet, they should do it as soon as possible because the Coweta County Animal Shelter is currently above capacity with dogs.
Unfortunately, we seem to get them in faster than we're able to get them adopted out. So any help we can get the animals out the door, we greatly appreciate it.
To find out more about the Coweta County Animal Services Veterans Adoption Program, you can go to the CBS 46 News app. Fighting for our vets, Bo Beth Yates, CBS 46 News.
Thanks, Bo Beth. And remember, CBS 46 is always fighting for our vets. If you know a veteran who is not getting the care that they need, email us at fightingforourvets@cbs46.com.